Hey guys, this is Retrogrin here, and welcome to SmackDown vs. Raw 2007. I thought I'd play one of the different wrestling games today, and this is before they changed up the controls and stuff to how they were in SmackDown vs. Raw 2008, so you still got the press triangle here to do the running and stuff like that. But yeah, it's a really, this one is one of the underrated ones, I would say. You can still have a lot of the old school arcadey fun, and also the roster too. There's a lot of cool characters, cool guys in this. You know, you've got you've got William Regal, you've got Kid Cash, you've got Johnny Nitro before he became John Morrison, you've got Joe Mercury himself. I think this is one of the first games that has Bobby Lashley in it, but they were going to be doing a match, and it's with one of my favourites of all time, because of how good he is and how awesome the gimmick was. We are going to find him, so let's start off here, and let's go towards him. We are playing as Paul Burchill. I'm a huge fan of the guy, and not just his piratey gimmick, but he's such a good wrestler. Like, I'm surprised he didn't get more exposure, because he's really that good. And so, we are going to go against William Regal, because they did have a feud just after Burchill went into pirate mode, and I remember it being pretty good. You know, they had some fun matches, he dressed up as a wench. Let's do it. So, we going to pick, let's pick Velocity. That would be a good arena to pick. Hey, Batista, how you doing? And let's see the likeness of them. Okay. Looks a bit like William Regal, yes. That definitely looks like Paul Burchill. All right then, let's get into the match. Ding, ding, let's do it. Oh, nice, good start. Nice punches and a kick. And Enziguri, good. All right, let's get him. And here we go. Oh! Nice sort of move on the leg. Alright, we've got to wrench his leg a bit. Okay, let's do it. Oh, he seems to be escaping kind of well. Alright, and let's go. And another Enziguri, nice. Okay, let's pick him up. And get him on the arm. Ooh, nice. Right, let's go to the top rope. Ooh, ouch. Nice one, Regal. Ooh, we pushed him away, good. Alright. Now, let's go for a grapple. Oh, nice arm drag. Okay. And... oh, cheeky sod! A low blow, man! Oh, and... oh, he's really going in with the stuff now. Oh, nice clothesline. Right, let's get our momentum... no, not momentum, but let's get our stamina back up. Alright, and... oh, nice forearm! Good, hey, nice pose, man. Man, that pose kind of reminds me of, oh, Crash Holly. Oh, nice, nice! Oh, I dodged that well. I thought he was going to get me. Ah, oh, drop kick. Right, let's get his leg. And here we go. Oh, good, remember stretch. All right, let's inflict a little bit of damage. One, two, three, four, and we've let go. That's it. Yeah, man. All right. We've got to get the stamina back up a bit. Yeah, I remember these are the ones where the stamina you had to sort of go up or something. You had to sort it out. Oh, he reversed a drop kick. Okay, what's he planning on doing? Come on, get up, Burchill. Okay, and oh, he's doing a grapple. And oh, that was a hard punch. Okay, can we get up? Oh, we can. Good. A sunset flip. Okay. That didn't really work though. Oh, no. Oh, I went for a clothesline. Oh, no. He's really good at reversing right now. Except for that drop kick. Alright. Stamina. I need to get stamina back up again. Darn, man. Okay, and... oh, I went for the kitchen sink. And no. Oh, good. Let's wrench his arm again. Nice. And a nice clothesline. Right, top rope. Come on, let's do something good. Oh, good moonsault. And one, two, three. Oh, no. I thought I won. Okay. Oh! You got the referee! Okay. Oh, man. My character's knackered. Okay. Oh, no! No, no, no! I meant to get Gilberto! Oh, no. He's probably going to do Power of the Punch now. That's one of his finishers, I think. Okay, and what's he doing? No. Oh! Good! Oh! Enziguri! Alright, let's get that back up. And go to the top rope. It's all I know that Paul Burchill can fly. And oh! Nope. And nice! Right. Let's get him a little bit with some stomps. Okay. Oh, to the back. That kick was good. Oh, no, referee. No, no. He got me. Good reversal. And let's do that. Can I throw him into the ropes? No, I can't. Alright, let's do some grappling. Oh, a little slap to the back of the head and wrenching his arm a little bit more. Oh, we got it to orange. Good. Okay. And, nice. No! That was a drop kick. Okay, let's go with... I'm trying to think, what should we do? Oh, that's the Irish whip grapple. Okay. Alright. Come back. Oh, nice. And, oh, that didn't work. Oh, good. Oh, no, that didn't work. Oh, there you go. I stopped myself a little bit. All right, let's throw him. Ah. Oh, good reversal. And into the corner. And, oh, good. Uh-oh. And, oh, no, you reversed it. And... yeah, in a lot of the games, when they're extremely hard, they reverse your aerial stuff all the time. Oh, good. Oh, no, I'm too tired. Darn it, I can't capitalize. Can I still do something? Oh, yes, I can. Okay, I need to get my stamina up if I'm going to be doing Burchill's finisher, which is one of the most underrated finishers of all time, I would say. Come on. Come on. And walk in the plank. Yes! That was good! Alright. And... no! Oh! Regal poked me in the eye! He knew what I was going for! Oh, that would have been a cool way to finish! Okay. And get him in the back with a Russian leg sweep! Good. Now, let's get him up. And... another low blow! That was your former colleague, man! Alright, what's he gonna do? Oh! Oh, nice! Come on! That's it. Stare at all the sea mateys. Let's do walk in the plank again. And if I can actually get some momentum up. Oh, no. Oh, no. What this? Ah! I don't know what that was meant to be. Oh! Hey, there you go. Arms up in the air again. Alright. And... oh, he's hurting badly. Oh, nice running net breaker. I think that's like what Matt Hardy does or something. Cool. All right, let's go to the top rope. Come on, get up. And, oh, missile drop kick, man. That was so good. All right, come on. No, he reversed it. Good position, and then. Oh, he's still too weak. Come on. And walk in the plank. Yes, man. Okay, pin him. That's it! Come on! 1, 2, 3! Yes! We won! That was nice! Alright, another one. We're going against Eddie Guerrero. Okay, now let's see what we can do. Can we reverse anything? Oh! Nice enziguri by Eddie! Okay, and... oh! Okay, we got a good attack in there. Oh! He pushed away. Okay, we need to do some proper kicks. No! Oh! Nice reversal. Is it me or is Eddie really small against Paul Burchill? Oh, wait. Burchill was a tall man, so maybe that's the thing. And, oh, we reversed the ref. And, oh! Oh, that would have hurt. Okay, let's go to the top rope and wait for him. Missile drop kick. Oh, good. That hit. That's it. Yeah! All right, let's wait for Eddie to get up. Oh, actually, let's just pick him up. Oh, good punch. Okay. What does he want to do? Come on, Eddie. And, oh. Oh, he's going in can't all do punches. We can do stuff too, man. Oh, nice chop. No. Oh, in a grapple. Okay, how do we get out of it? And, oh, nice. And, oh, Hurricanrana. That was a nice one. I love the one where it goes automatically into a springboard. Okay, and a belly to back. Okay, we got him down a bit. Right, let's get him for, what's this? Oh, that's an arm lock. Okay, all right, let's keep it in a bit. Inflict as much damage as we can. 3, 4, that's it. Let go. There you are, strike the pose. That's it. Alright, now we need to get our momentum up a bit. Well, our stamina. And, right. Oh, nope. Eddie. Oh! That was a DDT, man. My head is already yellow. Okay. Oh. Alright, we got him. No! He moved us out of the way. Oh! He's gonna go for that strong punch. And I went for a strong kick. Okay, top rope. Elbow. Oh, he missed. Okay, and Russian leg sweep. Okay, and let's go for, oh, leg drop. That didn't really hit as well. Okay, come on. And, oh, he's going for a grapple, but what's he going for? Oh, what's this? Oh, the gory special. That's what it's called, isn't it? Oh, ow! Oh, my body's gone yellow. And, oh! Surprise dropkick. And, bulldog! There you go. Right, let's get the stamina back up a bit to a decent level. Alright, and, oh! Calf kick while we're in the corner. Okay, and, oh, nice. Eddie's full of lots of technical awesomeness right now. And he brushes us away with a kick. Okay, and, come on. Oh, drop kick. And let's get Eddie down. A nice atomic drop. Followed by, no, and, oh! I'm gonna need to do some cool stuff. There you go. Enziguri! Nice. Let's get that back up again. Alright, let's go to the ropes. Run for something. Come on! Oh! I went for the, oh, that was a chop and a half. I went down so fast. Okay, what does he have planned? I'm scared. Come on, move. Okay, and, oh, nice. And, oh, elbow. And, oh no, I went for the bulldog. Then I went for the clothesline, but that didn't work. Uh-oh, I mistimed the dropkick. And, what do I do? Oh, and, oh, I took him down with a bit of a clothesline. And, oh no. Oh. He's going to do the frog smash at any moment. And, oh, I reversed it. Oh, nice. And, get him for something. And, oh, salt of the earth armbar. Okay. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's the thing so he could try and stop me. Okay. Now, let's get him out of it because my stamina has gone down badly. Okay. And, oh, what's he doing? What are you doing, man? Stop showboating! Okay. Alright, let's go to the top rope. Come on. Double axe handle! Nope, bit too short. Oh, we both went for punches there. Oh, nice! Okay, can I do... Yes, I can! Alright, let's damage his leg. Let's get him. Come on, it's still staying more towards his escape side. That shows Eddie's tough. Alright, oh man, look how low my stamina is! Okay, and... Uh-oh, what does he want to do? Uh-oh, he's doing a spinny move. Airplane spin? It's the airplane spin, isn't it? Oh, nice! What does he want to do? Actually, he's got good placement for the frog splash. Is he going to do it? No, he's not. That's a surprise. Oh! Oh, that was a drop kick. But I got one too, man. Oh, no! Showboated a bit. And, oh, he blocked it. Okay. Oh, he went for a clothesline, but I just hit one. Come on. Get up. And, oh, nice punch. Oh, reversal. And, oh, atomic drop, followed by, oh, abdominal stretch. All right, that's it. Come on. One, two, three, four. That's it. Oh, we're really tired now. Oh, man. Right, there you go. Come on. Oh, Eddie's down. All right, come on. Can we do a... That's it. Come on. And walk in the plank. Nice. Come on. Pin him. And one, two, three. Yes. We did it again. And there we go. Man, that was nice. You know, being able to sort of play as an actual character. And also a wrestler that doesn't get talked about a lot, which is a shame because the whole Paul Burchill, even just when you don't count the whole pirate gimmick, he was a really good wrestler. You know, he had a lot of, like, you know, technical moves. He could also fly very well. And the fact that his finisher was the, what would you call it? You call it the C4, whatever it's called, but he calls it walking the plank. You know, it's a really cool move. And then you counter in the pirate gimmick, and the song is cool, the look is cool, the entrance is freaking boss. That's why he's one of my favourites. You know, I love the whole package so much. And that's why I went with him for this. Alright, thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, be sure to leave a like. Comment down below on what you thought of the matches. What you think of both Paul... Well, what you think of Paul Burchill, Eddie Guerrero and William Regal, and this game in general. Also, subscribe to my channel where I do all sorts of different stuff. So go and check it out. Other than that, that's about it really. So, thank you guys for watching. I've been Retrograde, and I hope you have a very good day.